Baby Dashian number 3 is Hari Kim Kardashian and Kanye West announced that they'd welcomed their third child via surrogate earlier today. Kanye and I are happy to announce the arrival of our healthy, beautiful baby girl, Kim announced on her app Tuesday. We are incredibly grateful to our surrogate who made our dreams come true. We're the greatest gift one could give, and to our wonderful doctors and nurses for their special care. North and Sint are especially thrilled to welcome their baby sister. Their daughter was born January 15 at 12:47 a.m. PT and weighed 7 pounds, 6 ounces. But the precious girl's name has yet to be announced, which got us thinking about how she picked the unusual names of Northwest and St. West. Instagram. In 2014, the reality star explained to British GQ that how she came up with North after Pharrell Williams and Anna Wintour talked to her about it at a party because they'd heard a rumor. It was a rumor in the press, and we'd never really considered the name North, at all, she said. Pharrell came over to us and said, "Oh my God, are you guys really going to call your daughter North? That's the best name." I said, "No, we're not, that's just a rumor." Then a little while later, Anna Wintour came over and asked the same thing. She told us North is a genius name. Kanye and I looked at one another and just laughed. I guess at that point it sort of stuck. E! Also reported at the time that they went with North because of the North Star. As for their son's name, insiders told E! News at the time that Kim went with Sint because they considered their second child a miracle baby after the reality star experienced a high-risk pregnancy carrying the child while being diagnosed with preeclampsia, a serious condition of high blood pressure in pregnant women. But what about all the names that they've discarded over the years? Here we go. Eli Lynette's Easton. Back in March 2013, Kim told Jay Leno, "We have a list and some of them are K names, some of them aren't." Funnily enough, she said at the time, "North is not on our list. But you know what name I do like, but it probably won't be on our list. I like Easton, Easton West, I think that's cute." Donda. Many thought that North would be named after Kanye's late mom Donda West, but that has yet to be the case. Robert. Kim's late father was Robert Kardashian. Her brother is named Robert Kardashian Jr., but the couple opted not to name their male son after the late lawyer's names, despite her famous fam and her hubby's name as well. SHES rejected all going with any K names. South. In September 2015, Kim told Ellen DeGeneres during a chat Another Direction was out. "I don't think we'll go Another Direction," the mom said. "It's definitely not South. Every time someone says South, I just wanna roll my eyes." Ellen also suggested these fun names: Head, Wilder, Wild Wild, Mid, East Meets, and Tito, all of which she seems to have vetoed. What are you hoping baby number 3's name is?